Why'd you try to kill yourself?
I didn't. That was some reporter's idea. I just ripped out the petunias because I was sore. I didn't try to eat them. I don't eat petunias, only morning glories.
Oh, I see. This whole thing was just a gag, is that it?
Sure.
And that's why you stole the plane.
That's right.
Or did you have some other reason for wanting to leave the country?
If you must know, I was running off to marry what's-his-name.
You're Larry Forsythe.
Yeah.
Son of Ellen Forsythe, right?
You know, Ma?
Now, the gun we took from you, that didn't belong to your mother, did it?
No.
Now, the matter of the Cessna, why did you do it?
What's a Cessna?
The plane you tried to steal. Don't you know how to fly?
I don't know how to do anything. I'm rich.
You'd have been killed.
Oh, I don't know. I figured once I got it up, I could fiddle around a little.
Well, how far did you get?
Couldn't find the starter.
All right. Just one more question about this elopement. Who were you running away from? Your mother? Your parents? Well, then who didn't approve of you getting married? A relative? Friend of the family? A doctor?
Larry?
Just let her alone, will you? She's had a bad day. Look, I'll buy their dumb plane. I'll buy their whole dumb airline. But just you let her alone.
You'd do anything for her, wouldn't you?
I'd die for her.
You would?
Well, sure, baby. Didn't I grab that plane? You know I can't fly.
But you were taking me with you.
Well, you want me to die alone?
Oh, baby, no.
Dory. She's right here. Dory?
It's okay, honey. It's only some guy from the police.
Police? Why?
Why'd you miss your appointment this morning, Miss Marsh?
Larry kidnapped me.
I took her to Las Vegas. Made her marry me.
Congratulations.
He really loves me. And all this time I thought he was just carried away by my being a glamorous and famous movie star.
When can we see the doc?
Why don't you two kids wait until you have your honeymoon?
Hey, I forgot about our honeymoon. I gotta take you some nice little place. I know. Why don't I buy us one of those big old hotels? Where do you think you'd like it? In Rome or London, Istanbul?
Whichever one's the cheapest, lover.
Saving me money already. What a wife. Come on, honey. We're off to Europe.
But, sweetie, I don't have a passport.
Don't worry, baby. I'll buy you one.